What are your thoughts about tonight's game?
Solid. I thought for us was from start to finish, I thought we were locked in. I thought for not running a ton of zone, I thought our zone looked good. We executed well. I thought we just really, you know, played hard and also executed the game plan. Just came up a little short.
How frustrating does it get when you're, you know, when the team is playing hard and in very tight contests like this and you fall short?
I mean, it's tough because we had opportunities. Don't foul. We had a wide open person in the corner. Don't make the extra pass. Maybe it goes down. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe we go up by one. Maybe we don't. But you know, get to overtime would have been nice. We get a great stop. They get a couple of boards, which has been a little bit of our Achilles heel all year. So those hurt us in this game, especially in the second half. But yeah, when you make a couple mistakes, it somewhat seal the deal for them. Definitely hurts a little worse than, you know, somebody just going to make a play. So again, lots of things to learn from. Proud of the effort, for consistency of our effort for the 40 minutes. It's something that I haven't done all year, and I thought, you know, tonight was one of those games where everybody was locked in and just proud of their effort. Sorry we didn't, you know, get that thing done for
them. Tina Charles, 32 points, 15 rebounds. She stepped it up big tonight.
Yeah, she was able to find, you know, space. You know, it wasn't necessarily just always on the block, caught it off a block. I thought she was aggressive driving it, made some jumpers. I thought she was aggressive, had an aggressive mindset all night. And I thought also her teammates did a nice job of finding her and creating things for her as well as she did for them.
And then this being your first year as a head coach, you're 2/3 of the way through the season. How is this team progressing as far as where your goals and your milestones are?
It's been hard, I think, for them and for me. You know, it's pretty much the same crew. You know, I've been with them for some years. You know, as I said, the consistency of our effort and execution every game has been the hardest thing probably for maybe me to handle or just see, because this league is so tough, and that's really the biggest thing. You have to show up. You may not shoot the ball well, but you have to bring like the mental and the physical and the defense and really being locked in. So we've been a little inconsistent. So it's been hard in that way. But again, I'm proud of them, even though our record, showing up, locking in. Again, nothing to lose. Let's go out and play. Let's get better as individuals, and you know, just try to make some noise.
Coach, what did you feel about the tempo of the game, particularly thinking first half versus second half?
It was good. You know, again, rebounding for us, if we could have got a couple of those rebounds, we could have ran it a little bit, more opportunities. Again, they got two or three shots on a couple of possessions that really hurt us, and then they get buckets off of them. We go ahead and play great defense the first time, and then if we can get out and get another opportunity, you know, it'd really be helpful. Again, free throws were a large disparity. Again, it's been basically the same thing all year. We got a solid Olympic post player, so do they. One gets called, one doesn't. And it is what it is. But again, we still could have won that game even with that. But again, we have to get those stops and get those rebounds to get ourselves out the door with a win.
And you know, there were a few turnovers. I know Hartley had one at an inopportune moment. So did Boyd. There have been times throughout the season where that would happen and that just piles up.
Yep. You got to be able to live to play another play. And you got to sometimes, you know, fight those urges to just let it fly. Because it's just, go ahead and get a good look. Know that you're going to get a shot and protect the basketball, and the basketball has value. And sometimes we have a moment where it then leads to an opportunity for the other team. So again, you got to think in your head, let me go get a good shot. Take some time off, let's go run something, execute something. Unless it's wide open, totally understand that. But you have to discern, obviously, as quick as the game's going up. Yeah, no, not this time. So, but again, I think we shot ourselves in the foot on a few things towards the end. But still had a shot to really keep it close and get out of here.
And then, Coach, you had two players that exited the game with injury. Do you have any updates on Vaughn?
Vaughn got cracked in the head pretty good. So it's just, I think, got some headaches. We'll see. And then Piff, no idea. I know it was, I think, a knee, but no idea the severity of anything at the moment. So glad to have a break. Able to take care, get some rest, and kind of get their minds free and fresh and take some time.
Thanks.
All right, appreciate you guys.
Thanks.